Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Pokemon Sword. So, yeah, a lot happened. And, I guess we're going to revive some fossils? A lot of fossil Pokemon in one game. Obtainable fossils. And again, it's always Diamond and Pearl. Oh, please tell me we're not going to do what I think you're doing. Oh! This is why Arceus isn't around the Galar region! This is an absence of God! God left this one unfinished! Oh my goodness. Oh! Terrible! Its cry even sounds like it's in pain! I am very disappointed with you. Well, at least it can live properly, right? Well, you technically have grass type as your starter. Oh, hi, ball guy. I am?
It just hurts looking at it. I think this is the ice type, Jim. What do you think on this? Nope, I'm wrong. I knew I was skeptical. Thank you. Hang on, is this even recording?
Yes, it is. It's just me. I need some sort of like little USB button that functions as a hotkey. Probably. Two of them, maybe. Check the Pokemon. Light bulb! Eat Crash. Seems like the entire team has items. Well, here goes nothing. What? Oh, like the Joy-Con, I guess. It's like the Joy-Con, it uses the PhD Rumble, well. That was clever. Yeah, this thing really uses the HD Rumble of the Joy-Con. good thing I gave Falling Stone. Hope there's enough boots for him. Who knows, maybe there were more boots than just two. Here so. There we go. Look, I just want to battle the trainer! They made Woodhammer look like even more painful. Do I still need these devices? Do I put them in my pocket? Does the uniform even have pockets? No, I think not! You know? A gym trainer in Kanto specializes in the same type you do. Said that a long time ago. Sounds like a rock type. Huh. over. If that was a weird way, hopefully it wasn't. Here's the thing. Yeah, if you hear any rustling in the background, it's my potato chip bag. Barbecue flavor. What I have for. Oh, Ball guy, okay. What? That's the name of a restaurant. Alright. Steak restaurant. Oh, that sounds nice. This it? No, this is a hotel. This must be it. Hero's bath? Probably has to evolve from Wooloo. I don't think there's much a normal type can do against Ghost. We'll be right back. Wigan! There's no way this connects. I wonder if we can even make it weaker. Fire. They don't have much left in them either. Can't say I heard of that. Probably like an urchin? Yeah, probably an urchin, probably a water type. Really? Probably water and electric.
Shazu!
This looks a little... danger! Hey, it looks like it's nighttime! Thank you. isn't that the kind of fish cormorant catches? I think jeans are only bet here. It looks familiar, but I can't be certain. I think this is as good as you're getting. Feral Swarm? Hi. Different than the one I'm used to. Yep. Go figure. I think I have the idea for this typing right on the money. Does not use. Yeah, sure. Yeah, why not? Okay, this is a nice backdrop. Uh-oh. Crud! Just gave him the Bugs Bunny approach! Oh, come on! It's not like Bugs Bunny goes that to anyone who's against him. Just to mess with them. No, I'm not. Really? Okay, this is cool. Ah! What's your problem? What the? Okay, it's gotta be Pete. Thank you. Okay, this one looks cool. Jiu-Jitsu Pokemon? Jiu-Jitsu? However it's pronounced? That's a Wailord. I mean, Wailmer. Wailord. Hey there, little fella. Big guy. I'm Mantyke. Recognize those markings anywhere. Hi! Look, I already have plenty of you. Hey! Come here! Oh dear. Sorry. Get these Pokemon that are jumping around the water! Well, that answers my question. No, 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 no! Just don't let the hail do it! Ah! Oh, right. Charge. One headstrong Mantic. Bogus! This has to work. It's pretty dark out, right?
Oh, I remember this little squirt. It's from a Alola. Oh dear. Lava Puffs! Let me guess, three of that thing we saw. Calling it now. Tantrum Pokemon. I guess it doesn't really have a lot of friends. No idea on how to get that Gene Simmons lookalike.
Hang on. Huh, there are black belts. Okay, I guess. I guess black belts in every other Pokemon game, so this isn't a surprise. I really like the battle background for here. I think when I beat this game, I'm gonna make some little fake screenshots. With some Pokemon renders. Look, I'd like them to be in here battling me, but you know what? Game Freak knew that this day would come. And they just don't want to put a strain on themselves. Also, I can't blame them for the sheer amount of Pokemon. I can't blame Creatures Inc. either. Or anyone else involved in this game. Because I've been seeing these games come crazy. In the map. Unless they have like some really good time management. And releasing games like this. This per year, with this kind of quality, is Rareware levels of insanity. Yeah. Like, remember Banjo-Kazooie and Banjo-Tooie? My point entirely. Fighting type can really hit for a ghost type. Goodbye. Oh, and hello again, Golurk. Game Freak, I think you guys could use a bit of a break for development time. Or just a break in general. You and the people who are involved in this. Yeah, it's like Creatures Inc. Jeez. You guys have been busy. Talking about like years of this kind of stuff. Oh, thanks! A little nippy out for that kind of weather. Yeah, that's kind of what I was thinking. Way too cold. Well, apparently there's also another reason why some Pokemon are allowed in Galar. It's a little too cold. I can't blame them. They don't want to be in Galar. With this kind of cold. Look, I understand Pokemon can withstand like a ton of stuff, but this is probably out of preference. You know? The weather here is really wild. Especially in the wild area. Mantine! Well, that answers my question on where the Mantyke was. I wouldn't mind a regional variant on these guys. Like a different sort of fish Pokemon. That makes it evolve into a different kind of Mantyke. Something like that. Yeah, cause I really like the new evolution methods. It's and how they got creative with it. In fact, I kinda like a lot of them, like how you tilt the system upside down. And to get Inkay to evolve into Malamar, stuff like that. Shake it up. Aha! Man, I love this item. Personally, I think the other starters and the missing Pokemon in the Pokedex should just be in, like, the Sinnoh remakes. Including mythicals. Like Arceus. But my main team also consisted of him, too. Ooh, many other legendaries. Two other. The other two are starter Pokemon from Hoenn and Sinnoh.
Oh, and if the Sinnoh remake happened, that would be nice.
Here, you stay away. Oh, hi, ma'am. Thank you. not gonna do much. Oh, wait, no. But I always wanted one of these. Maybe both of them are fast. So far, so good! Like, I think for the Sinnoh remix, they should return the missing legendaries that weren't in this game in the original, 400 that was in the, was programmed into the 4th generation games in Sinnoh. I don't know. Maybe even expand upon the distortion world. Oh, cause you like go in there once for like the Gracious Orb and Giratina. I understand it's more of a maze, but maybe give us a little more to do in there? Heck, can go to the Battle Frontier again. Or have some sort of little post-game like the Delta episode from Omega Ruby. Team Rainbow Rock. Just as long as the original Pokemon available in that game are there. Hey, maybe even allow technical mythicals? Like Shaymin? And actually use the Azurfloop from that unused event to get Arceus? I also think the Switch really brings the visuals of Hoenn to life as well, since it's on more powerful hardware. I mean, there are already like 400 in this game, right? There was originally like 400 plus in like Senna. So it would make a lot of sense to include the other that didn't make it in the original Pokemon that were programmed Senna. I'd really like to see my legendaries and starters again. And aside from the ones in Gen 1 and Gen 7. You know, Kanto, Alola, and currently Galar, you know? Oh, because I'm very impressed with this game. I just wish my favorites were here now. I'm getting a little sentimental. Oh, you know? I have nothing against Game Freak for this choice, it's just the game's so good, I wish they were here though. Oh! Apparently, a lot of people worked on this in multiple departments. So, yeah, I am very impressed with this. What's going on here? Yo! Marine? Sounds like Marnie to me a little. Or something. Like that girl. It's a wild guess, okay? I think I should get cooking. Hopefully this is good. I'm saving that just to get the screenshot. Maybe add an online feature to the, you know, underground? It would be a nice thought. Give it your best shot. Uh-oh. Come on, step out of it. Bingo! Thanks, I guess. Guess this place could do a little bit of a fixing up. I do like the neon lights.
Yeah.
Well then, everyone, I will see you around. Goodbye, and thank you for watching.